For your consideration, what's the difference between this and this? What about this and this? This and this? Two of those six plants were vampire roses. And this is what happens to you when you mistake them for a normal plant. All efforts to exterminate these plants have fallen short as more deadly flower beds are discovered as quickly as we can stamp them out. These deadly plants will seize you, paralyze you, and drain you unless you have your wits about you.